Those days, your father was working for himself. If there's one thing you could say about Edward Bloom, it's that he was a social person and people took a liking to him. One night, he was returning from 3 weeks on the road when he had a thunderstorm unlike any in his life. Fate has a way of circling back on a man and taking him by surprise.